Welcome to CHARUSAT, a futuristic education campus. CHARUSAT aims to work profoundly for excellence in academics and research and development. Is determined to nurture Indian values while holding the global standard. The heart of Gujarat is its central region known as Charotar. The land that gifted nation and architect of the United India, Shri Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel. Living up to the glorious tradition is an entrepreneurial, brave-heart community of Patidars. Their social and educational ventures are driven by one defining feature, that is, the welfare of all sections of society. Kelavani Mandal, the inspirational foundation of CHARUSAT, was led by two eminent presidents, late Shri Chota Bhai Bhikku Bhai Patel and late Dr. K.C. Patel. CHARUSAT and Kelavani Mandal derives their strengths from over 117 years of social legacy. These efforts were ably supported by Shri Charotar Moti Sattavis Leva Patidar Samaj, Matru Sanstha.
CHARUSAT aspires to become one of the most research-intensive universities in the country. It is also aiming to join in the most privileged elite league of top 20 universities of India. Needless to say, the CHARUSAT will soon become the world-class university.
CHARUSAT is an unaided university establishment by promulgation of Gujarat Private University Act 2009. It is approved to confer degrees under Section 22 of UGC Act 1956. Eminent philosopher Plato once said, "The direction in which a man starts education will determine his future." That is where CHARUSAT comes in, shaping the future of students. In its efforts to bring a global level of professional education, CHARUSAT has enriched the identity of its motherland, Charotar. It has taken Charotar's glory beyond the shores of Charotar, across the state, and gradually making its presence felt nationally.
Golden truth, that is CHARUSAT, is a beautiful name the university has, and today the nation needs golden truths.
CHARUSAT has been the one-stop destination of academic excellence for over a decade.
Ambition of becoming a world-class university. An ambience which is absolutely incredible. This is one of the finest environment as I see here.
Welcome to CHARUSAT, a futuristic education campus. It's a university that confers just one degree, the degree of excellence. It's a preferred career destination for students in highly professional and specialized disciplines like engineering, pharmacy, computer applications, management, applied sciences, nursing, physiotherapy, and paramedical sciences. A few years into the journey, and CHARUSAT is already changing the landscape of quality education. Every year, the talent strength of over 1500 students passing out of CHARUSAT has been making a difference to India's socio-economic growth. At the heart of this academic excellence is the guiding philosophy of education inspiring excellence.
Honesty, integrity, crystal clear transparency, zero donation policy in admission and recruitment, innovation and research-based CHARUSAT is a major milestone of our Sayari Shikshan Yatra.
Step into a class and discover new dimensions of learning. Here, obvious is questioned. At the core of this is highly experienced qualified and dedicated faculty team of over 350. These faculties are armed with the academic background from IITs, IIMs and other leading universities and industries. Providing students real-life professional exposure, they are sent to industrial visits and project work. In order to bring the professional world inside the classroom, various industrial and corporate leaders are invited to share their knowledge and experience with the students. The journey inside CHARUSAT is full of innovation and motivation that lead to excellence. Courses are designed and upgraded to keep them relevant in the fast-changing dynamic world. CHARUSAT is an education conglomerate of varied professional programs in one campus. It is made up of 8 institutes and 3 centers, offering 48 different programs. It consists of 10 undergraduate programs, 30 postgraduate programs, 2 integrated programs, and 6 PhD programs. PhD program in all faculties add immense value to the programs and foster a research environment on the campus. 160 research scholars are pursuing their doctoral program under 145 distinguished supervisors. CHARUSAT has been doing its part of nation building by contributing professional and future-ready talent pool. This finds reflection in these undergraduate and postgraduate programs offered in engineering, pharmacy, computer applications, management, applied sciences, nursing, physiotherapy and paramedical sciences. A dedicated research and development center exploring research areas like nanotechnology, renewable energy, biotechnology and infrastructure equips faculties with insightful and futuristic ideas and solutions. Let's take a closer look at these institutes. Chandubhai S. Patel Institute of Technology offers BTech programs in computer engineering, information technology, electronics and communication engineering, mechanical engineering, electrical engineering and civil engineering. The institute also offers MTech programs in electronics and communications engineering, mechanical engineering, advanced manufacturing technology, electrical engineering, computer engineering, information technology, structural engineering. In BTech program, annual intake is 720 students. And in MTech program, the annual intake is 144 students. In addition, the institute also offers an integrated program, Master of Technology Management, with an intake of 60 students. The quality of programs offered by the institute is also marked by accreditation of the National Board of Accreditation, that is NBA, the highest quality mark in professional education in India. The NBA accreditation accorded to mechanical engineering and electronics and communications engineering is the proof of quality. Shri Sumitra Ben C. Patel, a pharma industrialist from USA, has donated 43.9 million rupees to rechristen the Charotar Institute of Technology as Chandubhai S. Patel Institute of Technology in fond memory of her husband, late Shri Chandubhai S. Patel. Srimati Chanda Ben Mohanbhai Patel Institute of Computer Applications, contributing towards shaping future IT brains. Dr. M. I. Patel, former sheriff of Mumbai, an industrialist of repute, a prolific writer and a philanthropist, has donated 30 million rupees in fond memory of his wife, Srimati Chandaben Mohanbhai Patel. The annual intake in MCA program is 240 students and in MSc IT program, intake is 60 students per year. Ramanbhai Patel College of Pharmacy, preparing future pharmaceutical professionals with a touch of innovation in their approach, is Ramanbhai Patel College of Pharmacy. Shri Pankajbhai R. Patel, CMD of Zydus Cadila Healthcare Limited Ahmedabad has donated 30 million rupees for the pharmacy college and named it after his father, late Shri Raman Bhai Patel, an illustrious pharmacist, as Raman Bhai Patel College of Pharmacy. This institute offers B-Pharm with an intake of 120 seats. Intake capacity of M-Pharm program is 90 seats. The institute offers programs in pharmaceutical technology, quality assurance, clinical pharmacy, pharmaceutics drug regulatory affairs, pharmacology and toxicology. In addition, an integrated program in Master of Pharmacy Management is also offered with an annual intake of 60 seats. Besides, PG Diploma in Cosmetic Technology and PG Diploma in Packaging Technology are being launched from the academic year 2013-2014. Indu Kaka Ipkowala Institute of Management prepares future management leaders. Late Shri Indubhai M. Patel of Ipko family, a business house of repute, and Shri Devang Bhai R. Patel of Ipko family from Nadiad has donated 20 million rupees towards the establishment of Indu Kaka Ipkowala Institute of Management. The institute prepares future managers to manage India's corporate world by offering programs like MBA and PGDM, with the intake of 120 students in MBA and 60 students in PGDM program per year. D.D. Patel Institute of Applied Sciences prepares aspiring minds in the field of applied sciences. Late Shri P.D. Patel, former CMD of Emirates Transformer and Switchgear Limited, Dubai, and his family have facilitated the establishment of the institute by donating a magnanimous amount of 30 million rupees for the noble cause. The institute offers master's degree program leading to MSc in applied sciences like microbiology, biotechnology, biochemistry, advanced organic chemistry and physics, with a total intake of 130 seats. Charotar Institute of Physiotherapy. CHARUSAT has expanded its footprints of professional education by venturing into healthcare education. Shri Ashok C. Patel, a renowned technocrat of USA, has committed to donate 50 million rupees for Ashok and Rita Patel Institute of Physiotherapy. The institute offers BPT program with an annual intake of 75 seats in BPT program per year. Five postgraduate programs have been introduced from the academic year 2013-2014. MPT in Musculoskeletal Sciences, Neurological Sciences, Cardiopulmonary Sciences, Pediatrics, Rehabilitation. Manikaka Topawala Institute of Nursing, taking the nobility of the nursing profession to a new height, is the nursing programs offered by Manikaka Topawala Institute of Nursing. Srimati Jyotsna Ben Harish Patel and Srimati Sumitra Ben C. Patel from USA have donated 30 million rupees towards the making of Manikaka Topawala Institute of Nursing, in fond memory of their beloved father, late Shri Manibhai Z. Patel. The Nursing Institute runs BSc program in nursing. It offers 60 seats in BSc program and 40 seats in GNM program per year. Charotar Institute of Paramedical Sciences. CHARUSAT has widened its horizons by founding a Paramedical Sciences Institute with two postgraduate diploma programs: PG Diploma in Medical Laboratory Technology and PG Diploma in Hospital Administration. Dr. K.C. Patel Research and Development Center, stimulating students and professionals to look into the future. The institute promotes and undertakes cutting-edge research in emerging areas such as novel solar cells, thermal nanofluids, supramolecular chemistry, biopolymers for medical nano devices. The institute's path-breaking and visionary ideas powering the research activities in the center have ensured funding of over 6 crores. Human Resources Development Center. The center imparts training to staff and faculty members of CHARUSAT. The training is aimed at sharpening their skills, enhancing their knowledge and fostering positive attitude. CHARUSAT has taken a challenge to make healthcare education and healthcare delivery accessible to rural communities of Gujarat. CHARUSAT Hospital provides healthcare delivery to the outdoor patients of surrounding rural areas. But to make this project enormous, CHARUSAT envisions establishing a multi-speciality hospital with 150 beds at the initial stage and 450 beds at the later stage. CHARUSAT Space Technology Center, CSTC. CSTC has been established to undertake research and development in space technology and satellite systems. Late Shri J.K. Patel from UK, Late Shri V.T. Patel, Shri Panubhai Patel from USA, Shri Jagdish T. Patel from USA and Shri H.T. Patel, Shri Manubhai Patel from UK, and Shri Charotar Moti Sattavis Leva Patidar Samaj Matru Sanstha have donated an enormous amount of more than 10 million rupees each. In fact, there are more than 800 philanthropists in all who have wholeheartedly contributed in this social initiative of Kelavani Mandal. The true essence of knowledge is in its being endless, ever growing and ever evolving, and it is amply reflected in CHARUSAT's endless treasure of knowledge resources and content that is growing and evolving day by day. At last count, Knowledge Resource Center of CHARUSAT stands at 49,000 books, 400 magazines, 10,000 e-journals, 3,500 educational CDs with e-library. Over and above, every institute is equipped with its own individual library. Exposing students to this ever-growing wealth of content gives them an edge of knowledge. Knowledge that enriches careers of students. Once a student decides to be part of the magical world of CHARUSAT, there is just one way of living life, and that is by being passionate and committed to an academic success. Acknowledging the talent, quality of CHARUSAT students, eminent corporate come to the campus looking for new age talent. CHARUSAT has earned its well-deserved accreditation in the corporate world by matching up to the human resource standards requirements. Our thoughtfully designed classrooms and well-equipped labs add to the inspiring ambience of the campus. Going beyond textbooks is CHARUSAT's innovative teaching, where students are engaged in seminars, symposiums, workshops to provide a new perspective of learning. Walking an extra mile to create futuristic classroom is our teaching methods, backed by new age techniques like ICT facilities. Brilliance is a way of life at CHARUSAT when you picture these. 105 acres of lush green expanse for inspiration. Add a touch of sport, fun, talent and food in the form of playgrounds,